In this video, we will be discussing the most fundamental arena for the organization of human social relationships and interdependency of family life. The topics that we will talk about in this video are the sociological perspective on family, such as the functionalist perspective of the family, and the structural change in the modern day family, such as cohabitation.
The family structure has many functions within society. It is these family roles that contribute to the maintenance of our social system on both a macro and micro level. The most important function of the family begins with socialization. Primary socialization is the process in which our personalities develop. This process is key as it is the family that teaches children our cultural norms and values. Parsons describes the family as a factory which produces human personalities. This function is carried out until adulthood, until the main function of the family becomes the stabilization of personalities. This involves the family providing a safe and secure environment for emotional support. However, Parsons argues that in modern society there has been a shift in family functions. The roles that were once fulfilled by the family are now fulfilled by institutions. Therefore, although the nature of the functions of family have changed, the core roles such as providing food, clothing, and shelter have remained.
Under the topic of family is cohabitation. And this is where there are two people who have decided to live together without the need of marriage. This challenges the traditional family form of that marriage is essential to form a family. Nowadays, there is a freedom of choice in family and that it is more flexible. And marriage is now seen for the later years in a relationship. This form of family is extremely common as in the contemporary age. It is seen as universal, as it is suitable for a personal relationship, highlighting that social norms are changing worldwide. This expansion of social attitude towards new living patterns within a family is perceived that there is an attitude of acceptance and acceptance of difference. You won't be one, like what?